this is an entire effort to make government more lean and much more effective with the tax dollars. We absolutely believe firmly that the Commonwealth taxes people enough, but we don't use and we're not a good custodian of the tax dollars we do get. So a group of us got together and said, let's see how we can really effectively consolidate these state agencies. And we took our collective private industry experience in combination with those representatives who've spent a great deal of time in government, put our collective heads together, and let's see how we can come together with meaningful packages to give a better product, better level of service to the citizens of the Commonwealth without the outside interference of the waste of a bureaucracy. We're trying to get the administration under control. My particular part of the six-leg process is this implementation going lean with business, tourism, and workforce development. And what it does is it brings together a whole series of different agencies that are disjointed at best right now, one of which is this trust fund management, as an example, Bureau of Occupational Affairs, other issues about vocational rehabilitation that we're trying to pull together. We're trying to take together all those issues where the Commonwealth has been disjointed activities thus far and allowed a business owner, a private practice company, get together, work with the people who want to get a job, and see how we can get people back to work in meaningful mortgage-paying jobs. We've got an Office of Business Consultants. That would be a group specifically set up to help a new employer who wants to come to the Commonwealth to be able to work through our myriad of regulations. You know, we have so many different townships and things of that nature. If you're coming from outside the area where there might only be a county type of a government, this is a unique type of an issue. Yet it's a great workforce that we have, but we have way too many people who are younger who are moving out of the Commonwealth for opportunities. We have great schools. We have a great atmosphere to work and live in Pennsylvania. So let's make Pennsylvania government open for business. That's what we're trying to do, and that's the focus of my legislation.